We might follow our reason. Our instincts. Or our friends. Sooner or later, all of them deceive us. Trust no one, they say. Especially not yourself. Princess!
No more secrets.
Eleanor! What's going on? What's happening to me?
There's somebody back there!
The name. Tell us the name.
Lysander. What?
To the hells with you, witch! You slew Eleanor.
No! That's not... What happened to me?
She must tell us the name!
What are you talking about? What name?
Tell us what you know, this instant!
What I know? What name?
Too bad. You leave me no choice. My friend Muratori will make you talk.
Tell us the name! The name!
What name? I don't know any name! I've always known what I want out of life. To sleep the days away under the sun. I just wanted to live. No more, no less. But the death of the princess changed everything. They think I murdered her. And they might be right. Maybe it doesn't even matter. You come into this world as a nobody, and you leave it as a nobody. They'll put a rope around my neck will break. But one question still haunts me. By the Nameless One, what happened to me?
I don't know why you're here. But I have a feeling you shouldn't stay.
How did you manage to free yourself?
You biggins don't know how to lock up an Angrishaw.
We have company.
Hey! I'll kill you all! This one will be grateful that he doesn't have too much to carry on his way to the realm of the dead. Here are the keys. So, what's this name, eh? The name that Four Eyes was asking you about.
You mean Lysander?
I call him Four Eyes. Maybe you should just tell him what you know.
What's your name?
I am Norim.
Just Norim? No, son of?
Just Norim.
So why are you here?
I was trying to protect your country from the dragon. Fight fire with fire. Oh, so I thought.
What dragon?
The dragon. The golden one. He whose deceitfulness is going to devour us all because we've become blind to the eternal fight. Let me tell you a secret.
Friends, hello. I love secrets, but I would be eternally grateful if you could free me as well. Please, open the lock. I'm innocent. As innocent as a man my age can ever be.
Why are you locked up, then?
If only I knew. I'm a mage, from Alantha, no less. Obviously, reason enough to brand me a spy and throw me into the dungeon. The name's Zerberan, from the House of Florios.
Alanthans can't be trusted. The dragon sent him, I tell you.
What brings an Alanthan to the country of his enemies?
The weather? The landscape? The women?
Why are you wearing that ugly iron collar?
You're right. It doesn't match the shirt, does it?
Oh, hey, I think my mic was off all the time.
We could use some help.
That's funny.
Wonderful. Now I only need to get rid of this collar.
I could hit her with a stick. Save as often as possible. Game will create autosave. Okay. I'll quick save then. Boop! Quick save. Alright, let's take a look at our menus here. Character sheet. This looks expensive. Initiative, base attack value. Man, I really like this. Really is a European RPG, because look at all this crap. These things affect my base values. I feel like if Noah had seen this, he'd just have flashbacks to Anima and how terrifying that character sheet is. Body control. That's how that works. Thank you. sphere of fireball. Things to spend AP on, and only a little AP to spend. Interesting. Got a bunch of ranks in this stuff. I'll tell you what, I'm gonna go put some stuff. I'll put a point in the body control, because why not? He's only got 31 AP to use. And he's only got 6. Alright, let's leave it at that for now. Oh, multiple weapon slots, that's interesting. Shabby build. Healing potion. Can I dual wield torches? Nah, I totally can. Sure, why not? That seems hilarious. I should probably give him a weapon, but nah, I think it's funnier to go ahead and do that, so... Dual wield! What's this? Quest log. Right, help menu. Alrighty. Let's check out the garden. Something interesting in here.
You don't talk much, do you?
My friends say I talk too much. Seems like those times are over.
Let's see if we can find the key for this fashion disaster.
Hold it right there! The chandelier! Cut the rope!
Do any of us have a knife? Chumps. crap, we got a ton of good stuff. Look at all this. Yay, we got gear.
The key to the door.
And the one to my iron collar? Excellent. Here I was thinking I'd never be able to cast a spell again.
Alright, I already know how to equip gear. That was the easy part. Alright, let's see. We got tons of good stuff. Shoes. That's all we need out of that. It's a good thing these human clothes fit this dwarf really well. And he doesn't have that collar anymore, so yay. Of provisions left. I don't think we need to rest yet. So let's just keep going.
More guards! So much for escaping.
Wait! I know how to stop them. At least for a while.
Cells! Open the cell doors!
Good hustle.
What is that?
You can't pick it. Alright. Back over there. Oh, that's right, because I had him wait. Open it.
Enough of this. Let's get out of here.
Screw you guys. You're on your own. Probably could just be the
guy. So, what's this name? The name Amberglasses was asking you about.
Amberglasses? That was my friend, Lysander.
Amongst my people, friends drink together instead of torturing one another.
Each to his own. Why did they lock you up?
They say I killed someone. A princess.
And? Did you?
I don't know.
And where does this name come in?
I don't know.
You don't know much, do you?
Did you know the princess well?
Her father, Count Urias, had taken me into his service. Lysander knew her better.
Her and her bed?
Wink,
in a manner
wink.
Of speaking.
Count Urias? Never heard of him.
He was a hero. A mage who rendered great services to the Horasian Empire. The Empress herself gave him the title of Count. But more than that, he's an explorer. And he has a penchant for exotic peoples. Forest men, lizard folk.
Sounds more like a villain.
Five weeks, jeez. Jumping all over the place here.
Ah, take the blasted wooden sword already!
Why are we dueling again?
I don't know, is it really important? I think you insulted Eleanor.
That's not true.
We were drunk. All I know is, I challenged you to a duel. Or was it the other way round?
Don't be silly. Leave them be. I want to see them fight.
To the fifth
Fuck
hit!
Fuck you! Alright,
whatever. All right, to the fifth hit.
At last.
Hit mud. Let's see. See if this works. Well, I'm gonna hit you. Eh, you're really bad at this. Waiting. Why are you so bad at this? Oh my god. Oh! I win.
So, whose honor is restored now?
Who knows?
Shh.
Come on, Eleanor, let's prepare the lamb.
Seemed more like you were the lamb.
Ah, oh, how I missed all this.
You actually look like a hero. I'm impressed. Those years of training really paid off.
A hero? First thing I want to be.
I was hoping you'd say that. We should do something naughty like we used to.
Oh my.
You know,
I like where this is going.
Father Okadiki has no teeth left at all. We should take advantage of that.
There's
Wait,
no hope for you,
confused.
You know.
Where's this going?
Have you been to see Urias? He wants to talk to you.
Oh, let the Count wait. I'm enjoying the sun.
Man, I'm the best retainer ever.
One thing at a time. Aurelia? Who's Aurelia? Now I'm curious.
No, enough talk. I'm going back to Neitha. I need to find out what happened. But you don't have to come with me.
Why not? I've always wanted to see the bridge of St. Telionmel.
She's angry.
You'll need weapons in the Wild South, and mine are the finest.
Yeah, I bet they are. Oh, Crap, this is expensive. Okay, can see we're not going to be running any weapons. Well, we could sell this at least. Goodbye, a short sword. Kind of wanted an axe. Oh, nice. They're all the same, right? Yeah. Oh, I like how the damage is listed in dice. Alright, sure. I'll buy a short sword. No, that's what I just sold them. Man, look at that! Selling them for like four times what I... What a cheapskate. Now I look like a real adventurer. Is he any... I don't even know if he's any good with a bow. Kinda doubt it. Let's find out. Oh no, he is actually. Oh wait, no. I'm reading that wrong. That's the cost. That's the skill. No, he's better with axes. He's really good with axes. What a surprise, because he's a dwarf. What about this guy? Staves, predictably. Alright, we'll just hang out there then. That's fine. I wonder if I should hang on to these torches. Yeah, these torches might be useful, but I think I'll sell the bow. And the arrows. That's all good. Well, we're fine on life and everything, so I guess we'll just
go into the store. Ah, a former student. You don't look like you made something out of yourself. Why
Thanks,
am I not surprised? You always wear a scapegrace. Thought the gods did bless you, huh? But eventually, the things that matter are neither beauty, nor strength, nor agility. What you need are proper skills. You need to hone them, then hone them again, and when that's done, hone them some more. Every cursed day. And
whatever,
I'm certain
rambling.
You still stumble into your duels completely unprepared.
Uh-huh.
How many times did I tell you to get yourself a proper belt? Do you really prefer to rummage around for bandages and potions in your backpack in the heat of battle?
Uh-huh.
Belts. Very important.
I see.
And now you're rambling around with this southern swindler.
Zubaran of the House of Florios.
This, signore, may be a different thing in regards of sorcery. Fire magic, for example, requires great courage. But you can't rely on that alone. You need to study. Each and every spell. Fire spells are overrated anyway. Sadly, that's what those imbeciles prefer. Brute force, the easy way out. The subtlety of our fine art eludes them. Surely, some spells require strong body, like the corpofessor.
I'm gonna see where he goes
what
with this. Usually
man, counts,
he just
though,
keeps talking.
Is your inner strength, intelligence, presence, courage. And this imp, coarse lumpen, like a butcher.
What?
I'm sure he's
you
proficient
what?
With a lumbering cleaver, but can he handle a bow? You need to train each and every weapon. Yes, that is hard work. Very hard work. At least, tell me you still remember what I taught you about defending yourself.
No.
If you face multiple opponents,
oh, I forgot, dude.
You can only parry the one who strikes first. So, what again is crucial to evade more attacks? Legwork. Of course, you forgot all that.
My I guess I'm just a bad student. Just like in real life.
Whatever end you may deserve.
Thanks, buddy. That was helpful.
Ah, not in the best of moods today.
Not today, Donna Misanti.
Trouble? You know, I've always got a bed for you. If you've got a shiny silver coin for me.
Any news?
You could say that. Count Urias's daughter is dead. Murdered. Such a pretty girl. Wait, didn't you know her?
No.
Yes, I knew her.
No wonder your face is as long as a fiddle. Her murderer is to hang the day after tomorrow.
Not likely.
Princess Eleanor was always kind to us.
Do you know anything about Lysander?
The alchemist's son? They say he took a ship for the south yesterday. To Mangbiller, I believe. No wonder he wanted to get away from here. He was very close to Princess Eleanor, wasn't he?
Where's Count Urias?
He disappeared. No one knows where to. He didn't even stay for his daughter's funeral.
He's the wolf.
See you someday, Donna Misanti.
May Travia be with you.
Maybe we should get some gear first. And a drink.
Already brought me a sword.
I'll reach you.
You? Shouldn't you be swinging from the gallows by now?
I managed to escape, but now...
But now? Now you're coming to me of all people. Some nerve you've got.
I didn't kill Eleanor.
Be that as it may. What do you want from me?
Where's Aurelia? Is she in Neitha?
No. Horatio says she disappeared. And you should do the same.
And the princess?
She's already in the tomb of the Calamars. They say the clerics had some trouble putting her body back together. Anything else?
Tell me
I
something,
need equipment.
Asshole. Leather coat, that looks cool. Man, all this stuff's pricey. Why'd everything gotta be so expensive, man? Come on. Knifey, knifey. Still got nothing else to sell. I don't even know if I should get anything. Eh, fuck it.
And now?
Let's head for the cemetery.
Great plan. We can dig ourselves a grave, just in case.
That sounds like a plan. So much stuff to choose from. Oh wow, stuff's super expensive. I'm not gonna worry about that. Raising this because I like nice round numbers. Let's get some trade wounds. Some spades have. Can't get anything to next level, can I? Alright, fine. Let's do Warcraft, trade wounds, and some perception. Bam. I'm good with that. Get some body control. Do body control, because that seems like a good skill to get overall. Not that worried about his talents there, and then we'll give him some more astral energy. Alright. Whatever, we'll figure it out. Do it live! Fuck it! I'm gonna do it live!
So many tombs!
The tomb of the Calamals must be here somewhere.
Hmph.
too bad.
Indeed. Dorothy's going. Skylight has 3 hit points left.
Ha!
Ouch. Gladiator gloves. Skeletons! Oh, spooky skeletons. Easy.
Who's next?
Stop beating the crap out of my dwarf. I'll smash this box.
This tomb is fascinating, but...
It must be one of the others.
No, duh.
Crypt lice!
Yeah.
I hate crypt lice!
Well, I'm not overly fond of any particular kind of lice, so one over the other, but... push this thing. Oh, damn it! Let me. Yeah, I can't do shit. Oops. Sorry, mage guy. What? It doesn't have enough points. Oh, I'm hitting the wrong thing. Burn them all! Casting spells. It's up to you, Dorfy.
Bro. lost.
Being bad at magic. This is the worst time to be bad at magic. Alright, all that crap. Except for that. There we go. I'll cover you. Take care of that asshole. Now we can't, candy. They're casting a rusted dwarf. Nobody wants that, do we? Torch. God damn it. Man, these guys are armored as hell. Yeah, burn. You just can't do damage to them. Actually works in this game. Actually, you know what? Never mind. I'll have him himself because he took a bit of a beating. Not at all what I wanted to do, but hey, it worked. Potions. I'm okay with that.
This is her coffin.
Yes.
But there's nobody in it.
Yes, I
can see
that. There's
also nobody in it.
Can you smell that? It smells of rum. Why would it smell of rum?
There's something here. Some kind of stone.
I know that stone. Gave it to the princess.
We better leave.
Probably a good idea. Uh-oh, there's a trap. Him a double torch. I guess I should give them all torches then if they can't equip anything else. No armor, no stone. I don't have any belts. She can only keep the one. Check out over here before we go. Oh god, wolves! This guy's so quick. Oh, they take up more than one hex. That's interesting. Well, then burn them! God damn it! Once again, you disappoint me. Holy shit, these guys are strong. Curse the Falcon's Fall. You're doing so good in the other map. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Out of MP.
Too bad. Who's next?
Damn it. Fuck you, wolf.
Let's move on.
You got shit. Stupid wolves. Ooh, provisions. I think we better arrest another guy. Alright, let's go see what's gonna happen over here. Rex?
There are the murderers. They match the description.
Murderers? We're no murderers.
Anyone who breaks the law in my country is a murderer, imp.
That seems like a flawed method of law.
Who are you?
Alricho Laska, bailiff of Mitha. The law is my brother, and my family is sacred to me.
I assume you intend to take us back to prison.
Your heads, preferably. My dogs aren't too keen on dragging corpses around.
Imp! Imp! Come on! There aren't that many of them!
Go get them.
Oh, he's a dick. Okay. He's one of those guys. To the kill zone. Works. Now we can cast spells. God damn it.
his neck!
Get wrecked!
Boy, you ain't got nothing on me.
Next time.
Your stuff belongs to me now.
I'm beginning to get the impression that I'm not terribly welcome here.
We might as well have targets painted on our backs. Better lie low for a while.
Across the border, to Mengbilla.
Where the poisoners and slave hunters run rampant.
A good plan. I agree to accompany and protect you on your journey, provided you first aid me in a, well,
I'm not gonna have sex with you.
Matter.
What kind of personal matter?
Bellarita of Droll, the fairest lady in the world. A baroness, actually. We were rudely interrupted before
droll.
Our night was over. In this country, they don't seem to know that a grandee always gets to sleep in.
You want us to help you have a tryst with a baroness?
A grandee never leaves things unfinished. Certainly not in bed, anyway. And Bellarita is keeping my staff for me.
Whatever. Help me to get to Mengbilla, and I'll take you to your baroness.
Excellent.
So, you're an Alanfan grandee?
Zubaran of the House of Florios. Perhaps you'll follow me to Alanfa someday. I'd like to thank you properly for your help. We'll sip wine from polished goblets and hunt down escaped slaves. My family has the best wines and the most handsome slaves, male or female, whichever you prefer.
Why did you leave Alanfa?
The war washed me ashore here. The naval battle of Phrygaios, to be more exact. Such a shame. We outnumbered you Horatians by 30 ships.
A needless war. So, we'll find your baroness in Droll?
Yes, the poor girl. She's simply pining for me.
I wonder.
We should get moving.
Wait! Every Dragon Slayer team needs a leader. I'm the oldest here. And a dwarf.
Old and runty. Even slave traders would reject you.
Follow me or don't. I'm leaving for Mengbilla. Right now.
There's your leader, dwarf.
Gortosha Mota Mosh.
That's funny. Let's look at our gear. So now I have an axe, and I know who I'm giving that to. Wonk. Common hand axe. It doesn't say anything else. Thank you.
I don't have a potbelly like that.
We should take down all the notices.
And avoid cities in the future.
Out of the question. I'm going to Droll.
I've got two acquaintances at Droll, Sash. Well, they might know a way of getting us into the city, unseen. But they're a bit...
ominous overtone.
Stubborn.
Dwarves?
Yes.
What do you want?
We'd like to learn something.
Except for the fact that it's also expensive.
Hey, I know you, but from where?
You don't know us.
Yes, now I know. There's pretty paintings of you all over town. Can you spare a farthing for a God-fearing old man?
Yeah, a farthing. Wait, is a farthing? No, it's...
yeah. Travia be with you.
Thank you. May your life be long.
Anything we should know about this place?
What are you interested in? The battlefield, maybe?
A battlefield, you say?
Several years ago, we defeated the blasted Meng villains near Wobran. Now and then, you can still find some usable weapons and armour there.
We need usable weapons.
But beware, the treasure attracts riffraff that don't fear the god of the dead.
Pah, he talks too much.
Do you know anything about the merchant?
Prospery? Strange fella. His merchandise is good, but his soul is dark. They say he's cursed. Rumour has it, he trades at night, too, with shady characters.
Yes.
Prios be with you.
Oh, that's me.
Take these arms and be blessed.
To the battlefields. I could use a decent axe.
All right, that was fun.
What do you want? Leave it to me.
Yay, no more scars.
Take a look around, but be quick about it. I haven't got time.
What do you have to offer?
Gloop. Axes and maces. Daggers. Everything's really expensive.
Why the hurry?
I need to see Master Yurius and confess that I lost his staff.
A magic staff?
What do I know? It's a staff with a masker on. My cousin was supposed to bring it to me from Sicklethorn Forest. They say a wood troll lives in Sicklethorn Forest. I guess I'll have to go myself and look for the staff. And my cousin, of course.
We could look for your cousin. We've got all the time in the world.
We do?
For a certain fee.
Great. I'll pay you 3 gold ducats if you get me the staff undamaged.
And your cousin?
Of course. Look in Sicklethorn Forest, on the road to Gravina. But be careful if you light a fire. The forest is swampy, and swamp gas is highly flammable.
What is this Mascaron staff? And what does the mage want it for?
Who knows what mages want, eh?
They're pretty weird.
So long.
Alright, all healed.
Fetch greet you.
Really, a whole gold?
I'll come back any time.
That is expensive. There's the battlefield, there's the battlefield first, because we can get more weapons! Weapons are good.
We should look for crates. That's where we're most likely to find something useful.
Look at that, Draco. Grave robbers.
Just like us, methinks.
This is our battlefield.
Methinks they don't want to leave.
Methinks. Me fix. Just shoot them in the head.
Yeah, you try and do that. We'll see how that goes. That's crates.
That could be useful.
Lots of crates. A chest. More chests. Chests. Alrighty. Ballsy, aren't you? I'm gonna ruin your day here, buddy. I guess I'll just press the attack.
Oh! Come here!
Fires of hell! Or I'll just hit you with an axe.
My Angrosh!
Alright, time to go smashing boxes. Da-da-da-da. Love ya. Bitch. I don't think there's anything in any of those.
I'll kill you all!
Stuff. Holy crap. Yep, that's a pretty good haul. I gotta do some equipping here. A bastard sword, oh shit. That's slightly confusing. So I guess I'll be taking a penalty to my parry, but I won't take as much of an attack penalty? Is that right? I'm not really sure. I guess she's okay for now then. Leather armor. Barbara. Sure, that works. Okay, so blue numbers is good. That would be two slots. Thank you. That's not what I meant to do at all. Dwarfy by the minute. Yeah, sure, why not? We need a ranged attack or two. There you go, give you a bit of a distance weapon there. Ourselves a troll.
Looks like we found the cousin, but where's the Mascaron's staff?
And what kind of creature leaves tracks like these? Those feet must belong to a giant.
We should slay it and earn ourselves a reputation.
Didn't the merchant mention a wood troll? Perhaps someone mistook the Mascaron's staff for a relative.
You mean the wood troll took it?
We should slay it and earn ourselves a reputation.
I feel like he wants us to slay the troll, and in doing so, earn us a reputation of some sort. How hard could it be? It's
probably... Oh, hells.
Oh, yeah, look at that thing. Oh, that's weird looking. That's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Let's have you wait. She can't wait? That's interesting. Oh, I already had her wait, didn't I? Alright. You, I will have. Set him on fire! I'm so smart. I'm just the smartest. Alright, let's lure him over here. And Dorothy, why don't you come over this way? of force. Fuck! My shit. He wrecked my shit. It's everywhere. Yeah, I'll come right over this way. Oh, he's gonna get to go again, isn't he? Alright, well, let's just... He killed the shit out of him. That's hilarious. I guess we won't be able to set him on fire anymore. I'll throw a knife at him. I can't see him. Hit him pretty hard there, Rick. Wow, not that much chance of a power blow. Oh, I need to revive him, don't I? Oh shit, I forgot how to do that. Skill. I think I fucked up. I might have to restart. Yep, he did. On the right track. Jesus, dude. Get up. Get up. Ah, oh, he's just gonna keep knocking us down. It's terrible. Oh, that's all she wrote. Try again, I can do this. Hell yeah, I do. It's totally doable, I just need to be a little more nimble.
Oh, hells.
It's fine, stop worrying. Alright, so we can lure him. Yeah, I think we lure him down this way first. That might be a bit more advantageous. Wait. Also, I can't see my mouse. That's kind of annoying. What happened there? Well, that's irritating. Alright. That's fine. I can manage. Set on fire! That works. Alright, now run! Run for your life! Ooh, he's almost dead, actually. Yeah. Alright, into the corner. Run! Run, you fool!
Fly, you fools!
Man, he can really move for a big guy. Kill zone. That's good. That's good. Yeah, it's worth a shot. Alright, this is it. You gotta get off this shot. It's up to you, Rick. What? How can you do it? Oh, I'm looking at the wrong one. God damn it, it's so hard to target. Woo! Get roasted!
A stick with an ugly face. That must be it. But my friends, I don't trust that merchant one bit. He serves the dragon, I can smell it. He must never get his hands on the fetish.
I wholeheartedly agree.
I say, let's burn the fetish staff.
I wholeheartedly disagree. The staff is probably worth more than any reward the merchant could possibly give us. I say we keep it.
And now I can't get out of the menu. God damn it. Man, let's go. Right, I was headed. Go back. There we go. And my mouse is still gone. Well, that's irritating. Alright then. Well, I'm gonna end it for here then. Pause the game. This game's pretty interesting so far. Game was saved successfully. I like it. It's definitely punishing, but, you know, I guess that's part of the fun. And I'll probably stream more later, and hopefully the mouse won't disappear on me again. Bye, guys!